Well, it's in the morning right now, and just to give you guys an idea, that's what kind of watermark where the water was last night. Our neighbors here said it was inside their apartment about a foot and a half, you know, and I was hoping by now it would recede to the point where I could at least, you know, leave the house, but still, this bad boy is still pretty high.